Hello everyone, and today I'm gonna be showing you my Minecraft game that I have, and that I'm updating and stuff. So, I'm gonna go here. In case you don't know what to do, I'm gonna go with play. Yep, I have Clash of Clans, and somebody's already made this, and I can come to this game and look. Version 7. But if you guys have version 7 on there, you should actually go on here. And sometimes go here. And let's see. Well, if you can't find it, just type hello. Type this. Oh. Into a space. Into another S. Bam, bam. It would show all my games. And sometimes if you check, it might have updates on it, like my Shutterfly game. It might get some updates. But if you press demo, it would do this. And it actually, sometimes you have version 7, but if you like had version 3, and I already updated to like version 4, And you can't update it there. You have to update it here. And I want to update my version to maybe version 8. I have a lot of downloads on that, and there it is. You update it. You click. Pretty amazing. I'm gonna show you just a little bit of the game. A little bit. Just a little bit. And if you're asking why it goes so slow, it's because I'm recording. Every game goes slow when I'm recording. And it goes select a world. That's the newest update. There you go, my Minecraft game. Also, the reason why I don't do that much Minecraft videos is because I'm always working on this. To the Enderman! Get some sheep. Get out of here. Oh my god. He really needs some updates. I need those creepers all over the place. You can also mine trees. If you didn't know that. You got a bunch of stuff. And look at the pigs. Well, look at the pigs. Let's mine this tree. Where is mine? Okay, let's go. And here's like the desert. And over here. And here's another portal. But I'm not gonna go through that because. Oh yeah, there's the music in the background. But I'm not gonna go through the portal because I want you to discover that for yourself. So. Bye guys! Play my Minecraft game. Oh yeah, my battery's low. I'll plug it in right now.